Hello and welcome back. My name's James, this is Just Play, and we are back in Stellaris. Now, gotta remember what the fuck I was doing. Kesho, right, okay, that was there. Our home. Ah, yes! We pushed into, this space, haven't we? What's this? Ah, that's the planet. Alright, we're bombarding the planet, okay. Science ship? Where are you? Where are you, Mr. Science Ship? Over there. Oh, fuck me. Can we get you over here? Not the best route to take. How about we just move you down here? That's a bit better. We'll move you down there first. We'll get you going that way. And then, yeah, best not you run through the territory of the enemy just yet. Yeah, because we've got to get a science ship to start looking at this debris. We're bombarding this planet. Still got a fair amount to go. Are we building any ships? Have we got any money? That's a good start, isn't it? Have we got any money? A destroyer? Oh, we haven't got enough for a cruiser. Oh, we have got some reinforcements coming, though. We have got 43 ships, 10 cruisers. No, 43 naval capacity. Only 11 ships, though. Still 10 cruisers. So I remember we had like a hell of a battle last time. This guy went up to bloody 5-star general in no time, but he's stubborn, but that doesn't matter about his experience gain anymore if he's a 5-star general. Five admiral even. Yeah, right. This is our army coming in to have a look at that planet. We kind of do want to get to these and destroy the warp stations, I would have thought, and the military stations. We might do that after we've taken this planet, just to clear out a few things. Should we just press play for now? Is it on normal? Yes, it's on normal, that's alright. Timed project, right, okay, that's all the debris. System surveyed yet. Construction and all that. Bollocks, you're a 3-star. You're a 3-star. Oh. Oh, right, okay, that's just our extra ship coming in. Which is one cruiser. Yeah, I think I'm more concerned about how damaged all this is. Yes, quite damaged. Yes, not good. Well, it shouldn't take us too long to get money back. Construction complete. What are we constructing? Spaceport. Oh, right, okay. Oh, no, that was the destroyer, wasn't it? Right, that's coming to help us out again. Right, how's this faring? We've got our armies ready to go in any time. Now, what I'm not concerned about, but what I'm wondering about is because these aren't... Was it Tesnid? Tesnid. They're not them. They're formerly were galleons. So will they have the same faction desire to go back to join the Tesnid? Even if they weren't originally part of it? I don't know. We're just going to have to wait and see once we take it over. Just how it's going to be. We got nothing else interesting happening, really. We've got to watch out for an alien lot coming to get us. Should we just... Oh, that's us. We'd already sent a science ship to do that shit. Oh, okay. Oh, that was pointless then. Where are you? No, you can go back to your surveying then. Survey this shit, go on. Don't need you anymore. I didn't realise that. I got the idea in my head that we hadn't done that yet. Oh no, did I cancel something? Oh shit, don't. Fuck, no. Oh well, right, okay. You just carry on with the next shit and then we can pick that up later. Research that afterwards. Because I think this is the site of the big battle anyway, so we want that one.
Research complete.
Researched. Oh, research complete. What have we got? Crew quarters and engineering bay. I think the engineering bay reduced the cost of ships or something. I can't remember. It has been a while. Army upkeep minus 10%. Now, that was just the army, not the space army, so that's not going to be... Oh, border range plus 20%. That would be a handy thing to have. Should we go border range? Go a bit of manifest destiny there. 96 months, 162 months, bloody hell. Oh, that was the only thing that was useful at the time. It's all coming back to me, you know, when you take a week not playing something. And then we've got kinetic weapons attack speed, which is good, because we're all about the kinetic weapons, I think. Right. Where are we on this? Right, okay, land the armies. You, land. We see the little... Oh. Oh! Oh, right, okay. I hate that. It just goes BAM! And you think, oh shit, something's gone wrong. No, it's just telling you exactly what you're doing. I'm hoping to get a lot from this. Look at all that traces of components.
Enemy planet secured.
Thank God. Right, okay. We have successfully invaded. Successfully invaded. Oh, we can get another cruiser. So what was it? Engineering bay? Ship repair cost minus 25, ship upkeep minus 5, ship repair speed up 25, and then there was crew quarters, and that was just ship upkeep minus 10. See if we can get an engineering bay in, what have we got, five spaceports. I mean, that's ship upkeep minus 25, that's damn good, or minus 50 if we did that actually. Hydroponics. I think this, all our planets doing all right. Oh, well. Psh. What's the surface like for food? Ugh. What else have we got? Synchronized defenses. Observatory. Oh. That might be alright on Kesho, the observatory, because I think we've got a few science labs there. That's just a planetary modifier. Should we do the engineering bay? Oh, shit, I was going to make a cruiser, wasn't I? No. Yes, let's do a cruiser to start off with. Let's concentrate on the actual ships. Now, I kind of want you to go here to destroy this. So can we just pop in here and destroy this? Just so they don't have a wormhole thingy jiggera. I don't know how much this actually affects them. Don't know how easy it is to build those or put those in places, but it just feels like a backdoor into my territory, so we're gonna go fuck it up.
Debris analyzed.
Good, good. Oh, what do we get? Interlinking support systems, extended blah blah blah, blah blah blah, torpedoes, physics research, engineering research. Alright, so we've got a few bits of research out there, that's alright. Let's have a look at the planet, see what we can do. Oh, we don't really want to spend money, do we, actually, thinking about it? We don't really want to. Where are you going? Yeah. We can upgrade a few of the power plants there, but we don't want to spend the money at the moment actually thinking about it. We want to spend it on the fleet. We need to get our fleet back up to full strength in case, well, for when they do. And when they come back at us. Oh no, go there. There we go. This thing doesn't have any
hostile fleet engaged.
Military power, really, so just a matter of oh yes, because someone fucked off. I'm sure we'll get some more. Oh no, someone's building down there.
Evading hostile fleet.
Whoa, hoot ha hoo ha. Right. I'm guessing that's in this one. Aha! Right, okay, they've come back. So I want you back here. Get your asses back here.
Hostile fleet engaged. Science ship under attack.
Run, you stupid twat. Run! Oh no, our transports.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Shit. Oh, you think you're getting away?
Anomaly found.
Research it then. Shit. Can I stop them doing that? No, okay, you don't want to go anywhere else, really. You just want to go. Attack that. What's this? Subject integration begun. The Rax Thrax Interplanetary Republic. So that's the pacifists are this lot. They're integrating this lot with their weird stripy coloured one as well. So the whoever these are joining the Federation. Alright, I can't really do much about that, to be honest. I don't think. He's found an anomaly, he's dealing with it. We need another science ship now. So, oh, I don't want to spend money on that. I don't know, how much is a science ship? Science ship, oh, they're quite cheap. Alright, we'll spend money on that. Right, well, the good thing's good. We know what they've got, and it's less than what we've got. Bad things, though, is that they know
complete.
They can come get us at some point, so we've still got our army here, haven't we? I don't know if only landed part of the army or something. Maybe there's only a limit to how much you can land on a planet. Maybe it's down to the size of the planet. How big is the planet? Yeah, go away! You! Massive crater, unknown roughly, blah blah blah. Just some physics research, whatever. Okay. The planet's damn big. I would have thought it'd be able to... Oh! They're back. They're back. Have we taken out the thing there? There's no point just jumping back and forth.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Right, take out the thing. Right. Now get your ass back here. It's got these shits to take down. Oh! I think they're already fleeing. Yep, there we go, they're already fleeing.
Research complete.
Ah. Right, that's our kinetic weapons. Unlock station fortress. Not really using the stations at the moment. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Not using strike craft either. That's gonna take fucking forever, that one. But I don't really want to be left behind again. I was left behind with the cruisers for a little while. Everyone had cruisers and I didn't. Or we could do the mining network. Let's do the mining network for now. Right, if I get you back over here, let's play this. Now the problem is half of these are damaged, so I'm wondering if I can get the damaged ones. Can I pick and choose ones? And tell them to go off to get healed. Right, separate the fleet somehow? Disband. Oh, ooh, that looks like a button. Split fleet. Right, okay, if I press that, what does that do? That just splits it evenly. Okay. So, I want the first Star Hunters to go heal. Okay, it's not really what I wanted to do, but... it'll work, because we can tell half the fleet to go heal, half the fleet to stay, and then swap them over again. It's not really ideal, but it should do. Where is this? What's this? Nordek? Oh no, we don't want to spend money, that's it. Fuck's sake. Another cruiser. They haven't come back, which is a good sign. Oh, they have come back. Oh, they do fancy a fight. Okay, that isn't a good sign. Because it means they think they've actually got a chance. Shit. This was
hostile fleet engaged.
Kinda hoping not just to split them like that.
Construction.
Oh, I think we're winning. We're winning. We're
system survey complete.
It might have worked in our favour if it just lures them into a battle that they can't win. Oh, we do have a new science ship, actually. Let's assign a leader to you. Let's recruit a new one. That'll do, I suppose. Right. I want you to come here and research all the projects in the system. I want you to stay at passive, which means you won't run away. Yeah, I think I inadvertently lured them into a situation where they can't actually win. So, wasn't necessarily a bad thing. I've taken out some more of their fleet. Are you healing? You're healing? Are you...
Situation log updated.
Right, okay, they're healing. Oh! Oh, okay, so the pacifist has declared war on the Tznid. This lot, this little pacifist lot, has declared war on the Tznid, which is usually a liberation war, knowing the pacifists by now. So they're gonna try and liberate some part of their empire. I always find that a bit strange, but okay. Yeah, we took out... We lost the cruiser and destroyer, though. It's not great. Didn't really want to lose any ships, but at least we took out their fleet. Oh! Oh, no. Factions. What are we suppressing? These two. Let's suppress these two. Just imagine if that was how they did it in real life, you know. We just, this lot seemed a bit powerful now. We'll suppress this lot. Then we'll ignore them for a bit and then suppress them again. So is this lot healed? No? Okay, they're not. Oh! The Quilputilian Polity. Oh! Tree people! Weird tree people. Okay, what are you? You are a xenophile, that's good. And oh, wow, I think you're pretty close to what we are. So that's good. We should have a lot in common. Pearl Triptilly, whatever it was. Where the fuck are you then? Not down here. There you are. There's the tree people. Wow, this galaxy's getting very busy. I feel like such a small part of it as well. Yeah, in Civ I would always be the sort of biggest civilization, pretty much, but in this I feel like such a small thing. But we're pulling our punch, we're not pulling our punches, we're pulling our weight, is what I should be saying. We're pulling more than our weight.
Construction complete.
So are you healed yet? You're not healed yet. Oh good, a level 4 scientist. We need a level 5 one to do the actual... I think it's there's still a quest for a level 5 one, isn't there? Yeah, level 5. Yes, right, okay. The bigger half of the fleet is repaired. So if you come back here, and you just go over here for a bit, I just want to make sure you're separate and you don't join together again. Otherwise that's going to cause problems. Research it then. We've got a science ship researching all the guff in the system. And we need more ships. We need more money for more ships. Oh, right, they're in the system now, so you can bugger off and get repaired. And you can protect the system for a bit, and then we can join you all up again to be one. Where's the army? The army. I've still got 12 army, okay. I think that's still enough to be going on with. Can I... research station there, please. Right, I can't remember what I was actually asking for in this war. Oh, hello. Deep in the crevice of a giant asteroid, we have found something astonishing. There is mining gear attached to the rock, digging itself into a vast depth of the asteroid. It stands abandoned with no sign of who placed it here. If we can stop the machine, we might be able to learn something about the technology used to build it, but we must also hurry before the random debris crushes it. Oh. Oh. We could get an influx of crystals there. But that would only really get us one ship, so try and stop the machine.
Situation log updated.
Situation log. One construction ship in orbit. Okay, we've got to do that with a construction ship. Interesting. Where is that? Is that over here? And you can't even get there because I haven't upgraded my construction ship with the power to do so. Ah. Right, we'll play for now. We've got a few days to go.
Debris analyzed.
Oh, we've got a few days to go. Hang on a minute. Alright, debris analyzed. Oh, we haven't got many days. Shit, okay, right, okay. We better probably actually hurry this along. Ship designer, that's what I'm after. Construction ship. Construction ship. Wow, I really haven't upgraded you with anything, have I? Stick an antimatter reactor on there just for the sake of it. Afterburners. And... oh. I need a second antimatter reactor. Believe it. If I stick... how much is it? Right, 170. Oh, it's not too much of an extra cost, and it'll give them a bit of a armour. So we'll save that. Yes. Right, we're going to construction ship. We want you to stop what you're doing, and instead we want you to upgrade. So, that's that. How's our... they're just going to get repaired. Still just sort of camping out in this system. I don't really want this to drag on too long, to be honest. So we wanted... well, Gullah Upta and Chohar. Now they would do that. And they want us, they wanted everything from us. Well, not everything, they wanted about four planets from us. They would do that. Maybe I might do that if it starts going a bit tits up. Because Chohar is right there. How far can these people... they might be able to get to Chohar. More concerned the minute I leave this system that they're going to come into it. So I don't really want to do that too much. I need more... I just keep spending me money.
Ships upgraded. Construction complete.
Right, okay, so that's our construction ship. Right, can you get over here then? Mount Deep Sea Expedition. Oh, it's not over here then. Is it this one? Drill Rampage. Yes, it is. Right, okay. Construction ship. Research project. Hopefully it shouldn't take you too long to get there. Because what have we got in the situation log left? 240 days. Yeesh.
Debris analysed.
Got a whole load of stuff from that. Lovely. Why does it keep going down? Is it the repairing? They're repaired now. So, go join up with this fleet here. Okay. You're still researching, that's good. Kind of want you all researched before we go on to the next place, really. Oh! God, noise. I want another something. Where does it say what ships we've got? 5 cruisers. Got 7 cruisers, 1 destroyer, and 1 corvette. Ooh, press the wrong button there. And this one's just 5 cruisers.
Debris analyzed.
I was told it was good to have like a smattering of different ships, like sort of 5 cruisers, 3 destroyers, and a couple of corvettes, sort of thing. No, actually, it should be the other way around.
System survey complete.
I don't know. Going in with all cruisers, I'm not sure how it should be done. I don't know. Right, I want you two to be friends. Merge. There you are. Okay, you all merged and happy. You're all sitting there, good. 4K. Should we go for it? See, this is it. We could end the war and just take this one planet, or we could go and push our luck. See, I think this is the time for another save. Save it over pre-war. Save, yes. Let's push our luck. I really want to see if we... I'm more worried about this science ship, though. Though it's a new science ship. It's only got a 1-star scientist on there. So, what's this? A wormhole station from the Galvanus mandate. I still don't like that. Still don't like people having wormhole stations in my
debris analyzed.
My places. Well, I've got to watch out for wormholes around here, really.
Incoming transmission. Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh. Alright, okay, you've got to the place. Okay, that's alright. Incoming transmission. The Confederate of Planets, they want star charts. Okay, I don't care. Oh, actually. Yeah, alright, I don't care. Because I kind of do want my people to explore them, because it's the only way to get. Who's this? Are you the dude that's researching in the thingamabob? Well, you've still got one left. Right, let's go see what the Star Hunter's problem is. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. We've got a research station, a spaceport, and... What the fuck are these lot? The Nomadic Armada. Okay, okay, they're not really... They're not interested in us. They're not interested in us. Hopefully. They're just passing through.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Are we attacking them? Okay. That's good. Well, you got to think about how effective these guns are, considering these are planets. Look how far these guns can fire. Like, can fire across, I don't know, 7 or so planets worth of space.
Log updated.
Well, those planets are a bit oversized as well, to be honest. The proportions aren't really in this. Right, go for the space station. I'm a bit concerned these are just fucking sitting here. Oh. Ah. Oh, we still got half the amount of minerals. That's all right. Okay. So we can still build a cruiser. And maybe a destroyer. So let's get our construction ship back. Wherever he was. He didn't even get there. Okay. Alright, that was a fool's errand, really, because he was never going to manage that. Build a research station there. Where are we? We're this one, aren't we? But at least we upgraded our construction ship. I suppose that needed doing anyway. Just don't get this lot involved. Just try not to hit the whole lot of ships here that are by the sun. And boom to the spaceport.
Situation log updated.
Let's take out this. We're not having much
hostile fleet engaged.
Reprisal. Hello. Yeah, I get that. Alright, okay, not particularly worried about those two. Why are you sending in a construction ship and a science ship? Right, can we embark all? And we want the army to come to this one. Oh, have I not upgraded the transport ships? Oh, for fuck's sake. Transport ship. No, I haven't upgraded the transport ship, so they can't make it over there. Lovely. Let's just put that in the medium one. Afterburners in just for the sake of it, and let's give it some armor just for the sake of it. Save. Yes, right, okay, now I've got a bloody sport fleet. Can we upgrade the fleet, please? Shitting hell. I want it to be nice and quick, just nip in, take the planet.
Situation log updated.
Situation log updated, which means we have our science ship, which is
construction complete.
This is still, yes, this is still occupied by us, despite the fact we don't actually have any army there or anything.
Analyzed.
You, Mr. Science Ship, we want you to go here and research the projects in the system. What's over here? Why has this got a red thing? These are all ours, aren't they? Are they? Oh, it's not got a red thing now. That's got a red thing now. What the? I don't know whether it's a bug or something, but sometimes this sort of displays things as red or grey or whatever, and I'm not totally sure what that means. Whether that means it's ours or not, I don't know.
Anomaly found.
Well, we'll research it then. Right. How's our transport fleet doing? Have you upgraded? It's still going there. I didn't want to hang this out. Didn't really want to just sit and watch. Are you done yet? Are you done? Oh, come on.
Construction complete.
Literally wasting time doing that. Ancient survey marker. What do we get for it? Oh, it's just worth more money in the long run. Oh, that's our... Oh, God! Did he just go through their space? And he survived. Congratulations. What's the... Oh, that's our fleet. They've stopped guaranteeing the independence of the Tznids. It's alright, it doesn't matter to us too much. I don't know what the hell this guy's building. Is he just building science stations again or something? I think he is. Well, it's not worth much if I'm gonna have the system, is it? They're just building them for me, really, because I'll just take them over. Where's our... Right, they're getting upgraded now. Come on. Hurry up. Didn't take much to upgrade a thingy bobby. It's only a little transport ship. I think it says how many days, doesn't it? Preparing for ship upgrades. Oh, it costs money, doesn't it? Oh, right, okay, we don't have the money. It's waiting for the money. There we go, right, we've got the money. What's that mean? Trade deal expired. Alright. 40%. Okay, it's not going to take very long. 40, 60, 80.
Ships upgraded.
Ships upgraded. Wonderful.
Complete.
Right, now I want you to come up. You to just enter orbit for now, because even though by the time you get here, the fortifications will definitely be down. Yeah, straight away just land armies then. Land armies there. I'm surprised they haven't gone for this over here yet. That does surprise me. I wanted to do this quick so I didn't have time to go for it, but they haven't really done anything yet.
Debris analysed.
Lovely. Some more research points. Still got months and months and months for everything. Here you go.
Situation updated.
Oh, fuck. We've established communication with the Alvarian Star Empire. Excellent. Oh, okay, so we've got the Vulcans. And what are you like, Mr. Fanatic Xenophile? That's good. We like you. We'll do that. We wish to be friends. And alien vessels. Alright, the Alve. We should proceed. Right. Wow. So we instantly found them, deciphered their language, and communicated with them. Alvarian Star Empire. Okay, they're a little egg over here. Yes. Oh, wow. I don't know. I can't remember how many I put this on, how many civilizations, but Jesus Christ, I did not realize how many there would be. Still got like a nice wide area over here for three or four to be clustered into. And of course, we've taken out one ourselves, pretty much. So let's play. Let's just play. See if we can put an end to this war. If we just take this planet, we instantly declare peace for some reason. Oh, hello. Oh, whatever you claim, we reclaim thousandfold. Your victory will mean nothing. You have been reduced to ash. Victory. Okay. So does that mean we get the planet? Okay. Protector requested. Okay, that's two different. We've won. They've ceded the planets. Too many. Yeah. Now we've got too many systems. Ah. Now I have about five that used to belong to the Wolgella Upta that I could stick in a sector, I suppose. Should probably do that. Let's have a look at our factions. Yeah, they want to return. Return to the Tznid commodities. Commonalities even. Yeah. That's a bit strange. I find that a bit odd considering they were not originally theirs. Right, should we have a look at what we've got? We've right I just don't So I don't know whether just to stick them in a sector now, or to I don't know. Can't afford to build a spaceport. We're poor. We're poor. Managed to inherit this one as well. Really got to do some surveys on these systems. Luckily, we've already got a science ship there. Should I stick them? What do I get? Above the limit, minus 20%. Bloody hell, okay. Right, let's see what we can do with sectors. Planets and sectors. Create new sector? Only four sectors. Oh. So we kind of want this one, this one, this one. How many shit can be in a sector? So we're kind of like looking at this lot here. Though this is apparently dead space here. As a sector. Or is that being too generous? How many should you really have? See, I mean, that looks like a good sector to me. We've got one sector, two sectors. We really need assign a leader to it though. Recruit a governor. I don't really want someone with eagle armor, build speed, garrison, food. I don't know. Food would be quite good for that sector because it's mostly desert planets. I would have thought. So now we've just got. Oh, we've got droids. I didn't realize they had droids on that planet. We've got Kesho and we've got the one up here. That's the ones we directly control. We don't want them to build robots. I don't really like the idea of robots. I'm too... We kind of want them balanced. We're not going military, really. We just wanted to fuck up some people. Alright, how's that? Everyone happy with that? Does that fuck up the factions in any way? Kind of does. Kind of makes the factions not my problem. My problem. Which is quite good, which means I just got to suppress... Oh, no, okay, we've got more factions suddenly appearing. I like loads of people... Oh, no, it kind of does make them my problem still. Now they just want an independent sector. Independent? Why the fuck is a Malwelgal wanting the independent Bush Prime sector, which is this sector, which I don't think has any planets to do with them on it? I really don't know.
Debris analysed.
Chochar, well done, and you discovered nothing. That's not very helpful at all. Well, no, there's no point in landing your armies anymore. It really isn't. You might as well just enter orbit and hang around.
Construction complete.
Right, okay, so you did your construction ship. Build an observation post. I don't know why these are grey, I don't get
System
it.
System survey complete.
What do the colours mean? Right, so the planets aren't really our problem anymore. We should build a spaceport though. If anything, just to heal our spaceships up. See, they have their own construction ship now. Though he's not doing anything. I'm not totally sure. Hasn't really increased our shit at all. And they're still at war with the pacifists and the Mugwell polity and the basically they're at war with us, still a lot of people. Oh, hello, we've got a couple of dead science ships here. Right, you are going to survey the system and then you're going to survey the system. You, on the other hand, who I think is still over here somewhere. Yes, you are. You're going to carry on surveying system because you are 4-star. How old are you? 54. You're not particularly old. We might get you to 5-star before you die, which would be handy. I think I've got... Did I get the leader age thing researched? Whoop. I know I've done quite a few. I think it was a green one. We want a green. No, yeah, green one. Oh, no, society. There we go. Growth time, naval monthly influence. Habitability, army
construction
upkeep.
Complete.
Leader lifespan plus 10 years. Right, okay, yes. So, you might just about survive to be a 5-star scientist, which we could actually use. Oh, is that ours? Oh no, it's green, but it's not ours. Stop, like, get the colours right, god fucking damn it. Right, our construction ship. We've constructed that thing. Do I want you to build build a mining station there at least?
Anomaly found.
Research it then. So we've got. No, I don't know. What is in that sector? Because that, yeah, that is all those planets. That is basically the original Diri Empire, minus the main planet for some reason. And then we've got the original Welgulla Empire, minus the planet they took over up here. So I have kind of, instead of, I've kind of made the factions into like smaller ones by making them into a sector. The Naf Lab Liberation Army. If I go sector. Oh, hello. Wildcat miners from Kesho established an unauthorized mining operation on Hark Illa. The miners have been taken into custody and will seize control of their illegal station. Create a mining station, apparently. Just randomly creates a mining station. Lovely, okay. Not even sure where that is. Where the Hark sector is. Anyway, planets and sectors. So this says what we get from them, doesn't it? Send energy credits, send minerals. No, can we take minerals? Can we?
System survey complete.
Sector is currently giving us 50% of their monthly... so that's how much they give us. We can change. That. What's our construction ship doing? It's doing stuff in that place over there. Then we want to move it here, preferably. We also want to reinvigorate our fleet in some way. They're still making their spaceport. We should make that into a super duper spaceport, as it is our foothold in the Tznid's territory. It's probably where they'll attack first if they do decide to attack us again. I say attack us again. I don't think they've ever attacked us. I think we've just attacked them. It's not too bad. Main issue I've got is I don't seem to be getting a great amount of resources. Which I think is from this sector thing. So their monthly gain is 58. So if I change like that, they're still getting enough. They're still gaining.
Construction.
Just now I gain. I gain more. Does that make them more unhappy? Is that like raising taxes? Sector, 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 sector. That is one hell of a sector, though. Oh, that's the original one, isn't it? Yeah, look, they've got fucking 18,000. Can't I just take a lump sum of them? That's what I would like, is just to take a lump sum and say, yes, please. Right, construction ship, you're... right, I want you to build mining stations there. They can build their own stations. They've got enough fucking money. Oh, one faction's gone. The Bush faction's gone. That's a bit odd.
System survey complete.
It's lovely. Oh, what? Oh, they've been fully repaired. I didn't realise they were repairing. It's lovely. What I want is this. And we want to build spaceport upgrade, spaceport upgrade, spaceport upgrade, and another spaceport upgrade. Oh, what was that noise? That noise, I don't like noise. No, they just made a funny noise. Oh no, that was the... That's the construction ship coming into the... Oh dear. Yeah, for an empire that's at war with about half the galaxy... Oh look, they did take over the stripy people next to them. That were around here somewhere. It looks a bit weird. They were about here, weren't they? Oh, everything... It all looks like weird blobs. Right, I think it's time we can put it back on the fastest again. And see what happens. In fact, I think it's time we ended the episode. But well, I think we've done well. We won a war against the Tznids. We know we can win a war. We've just got to keep up with our tech level, our military strength. And we could probably take another couple of planets next time round. I'm liking the look of these two over here. Let's try and chop off the end of their empire. We were going into this as a peaceful race, but we've suddenly turned into a rather non-peaceful race. Once I got a taste for blood. Once the little deary people got the taste for blood, they wanted more. We've got plenty of minerals coming in now. We've got plenty of energy credits to upkeep our army. We've been unlocking them for months and months and months and months. Nothing greatly. The border range might help a bit. That might nicely sort of spread out the empire. But yeah. We have to see where we go from here. I am pretty much after this lot's blood up here. And then maybe once we're secure in our little big... It'll be a big area. We can only have 4 sectors. That always makes me a bit wonder. Eventually we'll have to change that into one big sector, I suppose, and then have 2 sectors up here or something. Oh. All plans for the future, I suppose. We'll see how it goes. For all I know, something come out of nowhere and just completely destroy me. But thank you for watching. Until next time, ta-ra.